So financial assistance for masons, mobilization of masons and tired beneficiaries, DC labor. Unara labor DC valu? DC labor, see.
On online app which has been given to data, digital assistant, engineering assistant and volunteers. For this purpose, for portal level, village level, secretariat level and layout level is carried out. So 1 Monday can be fixed for each training and 1 schedule can be prepared. In this meeting, they have to finalize layout wise special officer. For every layout, there has to be 1 designated officer. For smaller layouts, it can be village level functionaries, VROs or panchayat secretaries or 1 nodal officer for each layout. So at every level, a hierarchy has to be there. This will be finalized in mandal level. Metal bricks availability as well as stone and sand availability. So in order for layout
admissions. Apart from this, this 104 call center also alert you the positivity levels. Meeku ee roju icche circular instructions lo mem bulletin anedi release cheyabothunnam with the approval of the collector sir. Wherever it is above 5%, it will be with the danger bell 2. So red flag 2 tho mem chupichipothunnam, that is stage 2 1. If it is stage 3, so that is with red flag 3, above 10%. So ipatike already manaki 14 locations lo we are at 6 to 10 in between positive percentage. So our UL base lo we restrictions anedi continue cheyali, they won't be like a complete unlock. So manam ela aithe up to 2 varaku earlier maintain chesamo ala meer maintain cheyalsi vastundi. So local bodies has to pass a resolution and you have to implement those restrictions as per the positivity prevalence in your area. So me mandal isuno mandal tho patu localities kuda istam. If that positivity is strictly limited to one locality, one ward, so you will implement restrictions. If it is above 10, total lockdown, that is curfew. Other than essential service, nothing will be allowed above 10 unde. 5 to 6 aithe some restrictions, but if below 5 aithe ippudu manamu edaithe conditions lo man normal ga general conditions unnai adi allow cheyadam jarugutundi. But common is SMS, no mask no entry, sanitization and masking, social distance is must. So ikkadunchi meere follow avalsi untundi. Special ga meeku, you know, you won't receive any proceedings or any orders from the district collector. So ULP has to take the responsibility. The bulletin what we receive, what we release with the signature of the collector sir is the conditions of your area. So you have to take a call on that and implement yourself. So there won't be any area which is beyond 10%. Next 2 weeks lo manaki edi kuda 10% anedi assalu undagurudu. And with 10% kana takku unnayi, in between 5 to 10%, they have to come down to below 5%. That is our target. Kani oka 15 days ga chustunte we are experiencing the stable figure. Adi manchi sign kaadu, it's not good sign. Man chaala areas lo 4 to 8 atla manaki identify avutundi. We are not coming down the positive cases figure. Adi koncham it is showing a risk factor. So
which
in are, such
which
areas
which are those mandals are municipality?
Sir maniki positive cases ekkuva Chilkalurpet urban sir, Chilkalurpet rural, Amaravati, Peddakurpadu, Dachepalli sir, especially Dachepalli tandas, GMC lo oka 8 wards sir, Tadepalli, next
Bhupala sir,
Amaravati, Bellampur sir,
Avalyapuram,
Savalyapuram kuda sir,
Tirangipuram,
Bhupala kuda vachindi sir,
Sattanpalli municipality, Bellamkonda, Parlapalem, Veenukonda municipality, Achampeta, Nujendla,
Rumpichi.
These MPDOs will be issuing bulletins. Dantlo kuda will many cases are there. All ki bayata rakunda chudam. Maintaining social isolation. Avanni meeru strict ga step teeskoni ee positivity rate less than 5 ki raavali. Next 10 roju. Enni roju? Another 2 weeks. So I request MPDO and municipal commissioner to take those steps. So that less than 5% is reflected after 2 weeks. That is a strategy for our COVID. Okay. And then rest of the municipality and mandals, though number is low, but you will keep maintaining the same COVID appropriate behavior. We have publicity materials, no mask, no entry, those kind of strategies, you will keep on following it up. So that your infection remains at that level and goes down further. So 3% Marchal and Swati, 3 Tekko Ravali, Vemuru, Prosuru, Ala.
Sir, you can have observation sir, when we are showing it red color sir, Akkad Jaragapati, you can't track the infection. Okay, area on Chinko, area to spread out of Manedi, big thing kaadu. So continuous the testing chayali. ఇక్కడైతే లోవర్ పర్సంటేజ్ ఉందో యూ హావ్ టు మెయింటైన్ ద స్టాండర్డ్, ఇంకా కొంచెం తక్కువ కావాలి. హయ్యర్ పర్సంటేజ్ వాళ్ళు ఎగ్జాస్టివ్ గా టెస్టింగ్ చేసి పర్సంటేజ్ అనేది తగ్గించాలి సార్. తర్వాత మీ ద్వారా ఒక ఇన్స్ట్రక్షన్ సార్, వాళ్ళు ఇంకా హోమ్ ఐసోలేషన్ అనేది అలౌ చేయాలి. సో ద పాజిటివ్ కేసెస్ షుడ్ ఐదర్ ఇన్ కోవిడ్ కేర్ సెంటర్ ఆర్ ఇన్ హాస్పిటల్స్. నోబడీ ఈజ్ అలౌడ్ టు హోమ్ ఐసోలేషన్ if it is recommended by civil assistant surgeon. Adi kuda meeku circular instructions istunnam, because home isolation anedi vaal protocols breach chestunnaru, akkade maniki ekkuva spread kuda kanipistundi. Valiki manchi first wave lo manam ela aithe each case wise approval icche vallamo, vaal good residence undi, they are well aware of and protocols follow avutaru anna valiki maatrame individual case wise permission, there is no general permission.